Now, music composed by an artificially intelligent composer is now available for download in the Korean music market. Although it still has a way to go before it attracts a major fan base, the program shows it might not be long until technology catches up to human musical ability. Our Park Se-young has the details.
These students are presented with two songs. One was created by a real person, while the other was composed by a computer. Only about half the students could sort out which was which. The program, called AI Composer, uses deep learning and an evolution algorithm. The computer analyzes the input and combines it to produce thousands of songs. Then it picks the best ones.
We developed the program after we were inspired by how the human brain works when composing music.
The music created by the artificially intelligent composer has already been released for download in Korea, though it may have some catching up to do before it has fans fawning over its compositions.
If the computer were a student, it would be at the beginning stage of its education. I believe it has the potential to grow.
While there's lots of room for improvement, the research team expects artificial intelligence to catch up to human composing abilities in 3 to 4 years. Park Se-young, Arirang News.